See here, is the sound working? Yes. So yeah, I had a bad time with it. Doesn't bode well. I wonder who really killed them. I probably did. Who knows? But I died here. Got a new fancy skin. Well, hello and welcome to the stream. I'm just starting out. Just making sure I have everything all nice and good to go before I actually start. Okay. Sometimes it likes to reset things on my end. Well, hello and welcome. I'm just setting everything up right now before I actually start playing. Just making sure everything's a-okay. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dreadbread. Welcome to the Space Monkey Mafia, where pants are the enemy. Today I'm back at it with some more. I forgot the name of this game. Dead Cells. Yes. Did I get anything new? I don't remember. Pants are the enemy. Yeah. See? I like the purple. I thought he said he had blueprints or something for me, but I guess not. Alright. Can't open that. Oh! So right off the bat, huh? All right. Secrets. You gotta remember to look on the ground for runes. It's a kebab! Alright, I will boost up my health first. Always annoying when those purple shield guys turn around. Yes, it is. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by his toe. Do I go up? Uh-oh. Why is this locked? Aye! Let's go! Bet I missed a bunch of stuff down that way. Oh, what was this? Yeah, here, scrub. Shop. I don't have any money. Full print. It's a fucking frying pan, alright. I can dig it. Fr- frying pan is great. All right. Ooh, what's this? Oh, yes. Freezy hand grenade. I got had a bad time on the wall. Looks like the prisoner managed to get out of the prison early. Uh-oh. Writing. It's sure convenient to find all these messages on the wall. Lore on the shortening. The writing is barely legible. Don't want. Contaminated. Out of here. See you again, I hope. The Malaise. Not infected. Won't die. Oh, looks like there's a secret there? Hmm. Ha! Huh. Left a small bag behind. Must have been quite a panic. Awesome. Alright, let's go beat up some guys. That's right, it does crit every time there's an enemy in front of you. Ow! Oh, nope. Sewers are a big nope. I'm not ready for the sewers yet. Every time I go in the sewers, I get murdered. Sewers one day, but not right now. How do I? Ah. Oh. Yeah. You. Tonic. Grant you 50. Ooh. Probably need that for the sewer, I bet. Ooh. Don't care. Ah. Just let me hit them harder with my frying pan. Don't think I really needed to kill that guy, but all right. Alright. She is dead. Very, very dead. Door was sealed 4 minutes. Did she like? Oh! You only have the rune. Yeah, I only have the rune one. I probably should start on getting those. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the stream. Let's see y'all. Give me that one. I don't need to look at that. It's a little bit of delay between Twitch and the PS4. I want it notifies me of people popping into my stream. If I don't reach right away, I do apologize. Like a secret? Nope. Whoop. Hit me in. Everything must go. You don't have anything I want, good sir. Alright, all that wafer shop, not bad. Still don't know how to get up there. Have at you, sir. Ah. Oh. Mr. T. dash, you man. Only one arrow hit the target, right in the head. Ooh. Supply of bow and arrows. Ooh. Plus 4 damage, 9 DPS. Oh. It's a melee weapon. I did not realize. Not melee weapon, range weapon. Ah! Tricky. Secret over there I missed. It's alright. That's the wrong one. Minotaur scroll. Hell yeah. What to push for that? Ow. To the next part. Okay. Sorry, I broke your door. Alright, let's start unlocking random starter bow. Yay! Keep things exciting. The guards will condemn prisoners from the ramparts. They definitely need nothing worse than screams of someone knowing. Okay. Oh my god, what the hell are you? I'll beat you to death with my frying pan, it doesn't matter. Ow! This place is fun? If you say so, man. I got caught on fire. I got shot by a guy wearing a funny hat. I believe down is death, so I'm not gonna go down. Oh. Please leave me alone. Oh my god. I definitely need a better weapon. The frying pan, no longer. Oh, here's doing it. Ah! Hi, fooled you. Get out of here with your mind bullets. Gives me less health, but it boosts up whatever that skill I took. Alright. Can't break that one. Want more health. Oh God! Why'd I do that? I thought that was a platform. Oh, those assholes. No! Well, I've gotten farther than I've ever gotten before. Maybe if I find the sewers, I will try my luck at that again. I doubt it though. The sewers is pretty, is the next step, is pretty awesome. I figured that's where I had to go next, but every time I go in there, I just get murdered. Oh. Catch cures. Where does this go? Okay. Give me that. I took the extra midair jump. Why do you use one cell at a time? Oh, I can use multiple cells instead of just... Now know that. You can hold it, you don't have to tap it. Ah! Is that smell normal? No. It is not a normal smell. Oh, fuck you. Can't go in that. It's just a... Fuck. Last time I killed this thing, it laid eggs everywhere. Here, I just went out. Oh. Oh. YOLO. Damn. I don't like the worms. I don't like the scorpions. They do way too much damage for my liking. But I shall not give up. I shall keep going. Upgrade. Balls. Thank you. problem is I just want to kill everything, and I know I shouldn't. Mass genocide is... yeah. Alright. I mean, I don't think these guys are alive anyways, so... And well for me. Means oh fuck. Alright. Come on, he's almost dead. These guys were tough. Prisoners had windows in their cells, so they ended up choking from ashes from the... Oh, that's nice. Seriously? Should not have had to waste a health potion on that. Ooh. Magnetic grenade, huh? Just one hit and you're dead. Eliminate 10 enemies to lift the curse. Oh! Mm-hmm. Hi. Oh, come on. Kill 24 guys. God. Not gonna live. Oh. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the stream. This run's probably not going to last me very long. Maybe. Maybe it will. I am cursed. So, and I gotta kill 19 guys, 19 more enemies, or I die with one hit. The sewers here are my friends, because... Ah! No. Everything down here can kill me. Ah! Fuck off, Scorpion. Let me kill you. Alright, thank you. I will just keep cheesing this. How many? 11? Alright. Maybe I can do it. Maybe. Even with the shield? Wait a minute, but I bought the thing where if I died... Oh, I should have done that. Oh, well, that sucks. So close. Yeah, with the shoes. Come on. All right, you know what? Not wasting my time on him. I'm gonna go get some ice cream. I'll be back in a few. All right, we'll have fun getting your ice cream. Damage. We got this. He doesn't really have anything I want. Into the sewers. Don't know what that means. Oh wow, I have a lot of people in here today. Everybody. Man, get out of here. No, we don't like bots. Saddest kitty, I know you're a bot, because I've banned you, like, a shit ton already, I believe. Maybe it wasn't you. I don't know. There's just... Alright, let's do it. I really don't know how many people I have watching right now, because Twitch says one thing, PS4 says another, so... I really need a better weapon. Bye. Get out of here, Scorpion. Ah! This is a Monster Hunter. I don't need you doing Basil Geese bullshit. Alright. Ah! Taking it nice and goddamn slow. I need to go over that way, but... The exit's over this way. How do I... Okay. At this point, I am just looking for a way out. This is the farthest I have ever gotten. Ah, there you are! It's here, my room, just a little bit further on. No way. What? Nothing at all, nothing to worry about. After coming this far, you'll make short work of that. So, off you go! Why is that not working? Oh, ho, ho. teleportation rune. Someone there. All right. Hey, over here! I saw you fight. It's pretty impressive. Did you get it? Excellent. Now give it to me. No. I said, give it to me! I knew it. You're just like all the rest. You'll regret this. Fuck is the exit to this place? Oh. Yeah, I don't need that. All right. To the ramparts! Slow and steady wins the race. Yes, yes, that's why I've been moving ever so slowly. But well. Starter shield now. Magnetic grenade. Well, hello there, Mr. Person, sir. This is... Oh, they all are him. Oof. Sweet. I don't think I have to go in the sewers ever again. Oh. Woof. So how is everybody doing today? If you're lurking in my streams, that's cool. Don't mind. Get out of here, funny hat man. Ow, I took damage from him already? Frenzy's very nice. I guess I could have just teleported, huh? You hit for a lot more damage. Oh! Stop taking so many risks. Why did he not use his bomb? I don't understand. It wouldn't let me use my frost grenade. That really stinks. I got so far too. Let's see what I've got. I've got all the runes. Get start a bow. Those are all the weapons I've used. Skills. Mutations. Zombies. I've killed 232. They've killed me once. Scorpions. You've killed them 9 times. They've killed you 0. Grenader. Undead archers. Runners. Shield bearers. Disgusting worms. Bats. Butcher claws. Slashers. Inquisitors. Deaths by enemy 11%, death by traps 0, challenge room 0, death by falling 0, death by infection 0, death by suicide 0. Souls lost. Do you like the free Sudoken? Do I take this? Come on, Zabi. Ow! I rolled right into that. You'll get that food. Fuck that place. Nope. Nope. I've done toxic sewers already. I ain't going back in there. Get me to the ramparts and we're good to go. Bitch. Can't resist it when you're dead, huh? Always start off with green for maximum health bonus. Oh. A strange looking creature with his stuck to his face. He still spasms as if he was half alive. Better not to linger. Staying too long can... Blueprint acquired. Is that... I just realized what that is. That's a dude from Half-Life. That's hilarious. Not what I wanted to do. Better sword, please. All right, I will take that. For teleport. Don't mind if I do. Even though I like freezing crap, this is better. At least for me. Where's this take me?
Oh, new arrival! Ah, the rats haven't got to him yet.
Oh, but I bet they're still. I thought he was talking to me, and then I realized he was dead. Real God, now, with all due respects, I respect that I owe you. Obey your orders, or you'll find yourself in the stomach of one of those ticks. For all your sakes, this is your last warning. Signed, Commander Casting. Nothing interesting here at all. Except for this jacket. Oh! Ow! I found a new place. This is interesting. Yeah, it's not gonna. Oh, the Crucio. Garner's outfit. I don't want frenzy. Let's try something I've never done before. Thank you for the health, good sir.
The dilapidated something, McBaba. Yes.
Oh, look, it's a little cute, murder mushroom. And a ninja turtle. Oh. That mushroom's an asshole. Ah! Jesus. Okay. Yes, I finally made it here. I finally beat the sewers. Yes, I got the teleportation runes. Unless there's one more I was supposed to get. Nice. The observer. Let's see here. How do I... I got the purple rune. Okay. Ow. Oh. Now I'm good at this. The exit is hiding somewhere you've been before? Okay. Ah, it's an evil ninja turtle man. Ramparts. Dates. So somebody killed the gardener, somebody killed the paladin lady, or warden, I guess. I'm still using a rusty sword, aren't I? Oh, balls. Alright, so... next weapon drop. Ah! Is that from me? I hope it is. Damn, all right. No teleporter. Thank you. Ooh. I need to because I don't got a shit ass weapon. Oh, ice bow. Nice, nice, nice. Oh. Deals invisible enemies damages projectiles. When you take damage, I don't know which one's better. I feel like this one is the one that I have equipped. I don't know. Oh, we never did check to see what else was all down here. This is a teleporter. Giant ass thing. Different weapon. Oh, I don't have a thing for that. Bye. Prisoners stay were cut short. Can't say whether it's a man or a woman. By order of the king, all prisoners presenting behavior disorders or noticeable distortion, okay, shall be imprisoned by hanged by the neck until dead. Oh! If the prison doctor confirms the diagnosis of infection, glad they hated that. For a second there, I really thought they were talking about genocide. Ha! Well, I think they kind of did, my dude. God damn it. Just die. All right. Black Bridge, all right. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Almost. Almost. I really, really need a different weapon, though. Finally, a moment of rest. Oh, that's really pretty. Conjure! Oh, boy. Wow! I have to say, Mr. Congier, your service sucks. Oh. Oh. Please go away! Ah! He was a douche! Well, maybe find a different weapon. That was your first, yes, that was my very first time fighting him. Thank you. I just tried to stay alive and let my Torbjorn turret do all the work. I wasn't expecting him to even get to the jumping stage. Honestly, running the crossbow-matic plus the skew slicer was focusing on avoiding attacks is pretty good. Where are you taking me to, boss? Oh, it's the same bow I already got. Sitting in my chair makes your ass hurt? I did not know you had a donkey. It's a travesty. That guy right now. Door opened. Door opened. Ah, door opened. By the way, there's a streamer interrogation mode that lets chat participation in your runs, but I wouldn't recommend it until you've played it more. Okay. Never had those. And of course I don't have enough money. Off! The hell was that? Alright. And if it's a shortcut, it's a shortcut, so... 5 more left. Frenzy. Where do they often use the mushrooms to seem to shrink? Okay, last time I went that way, this time I'm going this way. There was some type of plague they were trying to cure, but things went very, very wrong. You like frenzy, but yes, oh, it's a shish kebab. Get out of here, Ninja Turtle Man. Don't think I really need this. Health bonus. Can't. God damn, my allergies are bugging me. First. Bless you, thank you. I got a legendary weapon, Assassin's Dagger. Victims, okay. Warning, do not water the plants. Where does it go? Okay. good lore. Passage to the ramparts. Damn, guess someone watered the mushrooms and they must have said fuck it and began killing people. Outfit. Should help me get more health. Hello everybody and welcome to the stream. I noticed quite a few people are keep popping in. It's alright to lurk in my stream. Very all right. Oops. I always mess that up. All righty. Back to the rain parts. Got a way better weapon this time. Oh, oh, oh. Don't even try. Whew. I don't really need that. Shrewd sleuth. Yes. Die in my poison. Backstabby. Oh, fudge. As long as he stays over there, I don't care. I goofed up. Good save. Mind Bullet Man, no. Get out of here, Mind Bullet Man. Oh. No one needs doors. You're trapped. Nope. Actually, no. I didn't mean to do that. That's alright. That's fine. Oh. Where am I going? There's a teleporter right here. Teleport our way! Nope. still don't know how to get that one. Gotta beat the... Oh, okay. Do I need to... This one was either a dwarf or she was more than 10 to 12 years old. Let's just say she was a dwarf. Suspected infection. Ooh. And about 40 years old, can't be really sure. Up lore right there, my guy. Just die. Use a health potion. Out of here. Okay. Bye. Passage to the Black Bridge. This is going to be an interesting fight. Yes, hello, Mr. Collector. Mr. Yep, the conjurer better look out, man. Stuff. All right, so I got the freeze grenade, and I've got they say the prison warden was personally involved in guarding the bridge. Or so they say. Oh, what dude's an asshole. No, no, I said... I'll get him next time. Next time, Gadget. Stats real quick. Slasher, Inquisitor, Sweeper, Yeeter, Jerk Mushroom, Rancid Rat, Conjurer. He's a dick. All right. Let's see here. She is on. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dreadbread. I am gonna try something here, but I am ending the stream. Thanks of you for those who came in. Right now, I am going to try to raid another channel just to see if it works. And I will see you on the next one. Till next time, bye to bye. Oh, save zero. Yep. I have a good one. I was gonna raid her channel, but it said that I have zero people in here. Alright. Bye to bye, everybody. I guess I don't exist, apparently? Maybe.